is the Hinukan, or it's called a god of fire. In the kitchen, you usually use fire, so to show respect to the god of fire, this is the area to pray to the Hinukan. Mm.